looking at some distance. From what I hear, his physio thinks he's maybe 60%.